Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in this video I just want to try to win the podium vehicle. I am not done with all the new cars, but let's try to win the podium vehicle. If not, it's no problem because I already have one. And that one I already have it on my channel. Let's see. So no luck for me. Bye. So the new podium vehicle, it's the Lexus. It's a Lexus in real life, I think, based on an LFA. Let me show you. I'm not pretty sure where to find this car, but I know how it's looking. So this is the car, ETR1. It's 2 million. Okay, so I just lost 2 million. I'll try to win it again next day, but for now, okay, for now let's go and customize my own. I have a video in which I review that car, so I won't do that now. I will just customize it. I will make a new design for you, because this is a special car now that it's on sale, and maybe a lot of you will win this car and you need some ideas. So here it is. Here it is my old design. But we can make it look different. I already have 3 design on my YouTube channel. So if you search on my channel ETR1, you can find all 3 cars. As you can hear it, this is pretty aggressive. This AC, it's ruining my throat. It's very hot. So there are a lot of new cars, 15 cars, and I already made a lot of them. I just have to make the last 6 car from Benny's, which I will make these days, and I'll post a video with every single one of them on my channel. So I'm very excited to do those cars. But until then, let's do this baby. Okay. Beautiful headlights and then very aggressive package. First, let me show you the liveries, because I just want to show you them. I won't put any of this, because in my opinion this car looks way better without that thing. I have one with the livery on, but now I won't do that. And as always, the first step is to change the paint before anything else. Let's see if we change the second paint, what will be different. So here, and after I see this thing, I already have some ideas on the interior. And as you can see, here is the secondary paint. And oh nice, the brakes. Let's see how will this thing will look on white. But you know what, let's see more colors, because you never know. Let's see the gray. Let's see the metals. Gold, no. I had one on with gold. Not bad. This brown. Also on white. It's not bad. But let me think if I put now what I have here. So I have the white. And if I make it black, you not can even see the white. It's a little white here, here and there. Nothing interesting. Now I know what I have to do. I have to put something bright. But which kind of bright? Something a light color. Because this car has a lot of forms, a lot of shapes, and you don't want to ruin that shapes. You want to see them very clearly, because there are beautiful shapes. So for that, I like this color. What do you think? Yes, let's keep this. And for the second color, surprise, I think something. I had the white. I love that. But let's see how it will look with some blue. No, I think we have to stick with the red, but I really needed a brighter red. I love how the red sees in this on the calipers, or I don't know what you call them, the brake disc. Okay, let's go with the red for the second color. I wanted a brighter red, but this is fine also. Now let's see what else we can change about this car. I have the best armor, best brakes. Here I have the best design. Same, best engine. The exhaust, I cannot even see the exhaust. Oh, okay, so it's here. And I have the best one. I don't like that big one. Hood, I never take black hood. Headlights, my favorite. No. I have the black mirrors. Let's see how it will look with the red mirrors. No, I always love the black mirrors. I can change my plate. Very nice. Secondary color, no. Oh, by the way, I have to tell you, if you win this car, you cannot sell it if you win it on the casino wheel. So you have to know that. Maybe I can change this wing. And I can leave it like this. What do you say? Or like this, but I'll... This is a little too much, and this is too little, I don't know. hard choice. Okay, let's remove the spoiler. Final decision, let's remove the spoiler. And the last thing I have to do is to change my wheels. So these are the stock wheels, which I don't like that much. But I think I will find some nice wheels here. Beautiful rims. I just want to have to, I just checked what rims I have. This one are nicer than mine. Oh, nice. They add some very nice rims. And for this car, they look amazing. You know what I will do? I will take this one. They look amazing with this car, because this have some big fenders and with the big rims like that. I can always make them red, but they don't look that good on red. No. I will take this Fucaro red. Let's get outside with this beauty. And we are lucky it's daytime. Love the color. So if you want my full review about this car, my ratings from 1 to 10, you have to check the video that I will put in this video description. And you can tell me which one do you like the most. That midnight blue one, I think that was midnight blue, or this one. I really like this one, but I don't know which I want, which I like better. My bad. But I want to show you there are a lot of options you can do with this car, and it can still look very nice. So if you want the full review, you have to check that video. Now I just give you another idea how to make this car look. I am a little upset because I didn't win another one. I could sell this one and keep that one. But that sound. This is actually a short car, not, you can see how short it is without a wing on the back. But it's one of the most aggressive car in this game, and those tail lights are amazing. Let me show you the interior, because this is a race interior. Okay, we are done. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new, and if you are subscribing, don't forget to press the bell to notify when I release a new video. Don't forget to like this video, that's very important for me. And if you want to see a picture with cars, with my cars, you can follow me on Instagram, which I will put in this video description also. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in my next video. And don't forget, I will put in this video description 4 other design for this type of car. And you can tell me which one do you like the most. I look forward to see your comments. Bye.